not be discouraged. Hold your ground and remain steadfast in your principles. As I had earlier said, you possess the energy that we direly need in these times. Don't let the pace of events and the deluge of information hamper you. Discern the truth, disregard the lies, destroy the deceptions.